What's going on, everybody? Welcome to the channel and welcome back to the channel for those who have been here. Today we're gonna take a cruise down to a car show that I heard about today in Gurnee. It's at a little restaurant. It's actually like not even a car show, it's a little car meet. Supposedly there's some classic cars out there. Unfortunately though, we're putting that away today, so we're not gonna take that. We're actually gonna go park this in a storage spot in the backyard for the rest of the year, because it will start snowing soon. As you guys can see, it's fall out here. Weather sucks, but we're not gonna keep that from stopping us going to car shows. So we're gonna head out to this show. We're gonna put this guy away and let's give you guys a cold start real quick. Sad, I gotta go put this thing away, but if I don't put it away, I'm gonna drive it in the snow, and I don't want to get more rust on it than the little bit that there is on there that I gotta get fixed pretty soon. But other than that, man, she sounds real good. Listen to that. Loving it. Woo-wee. Check out what the boost is sounding like. Yeah. Look at that, guys. Sounding good. That blow off valve. What do you guys think, man? Should I make more driving videos of it? All right, guys, well, let's go put it in the back. Well, that's it. She's gonna be put away. I'm not gonna drive until next year. Hopefully this winter ends soon. Cause if not, man, sad days, sad days. Check this guy out. All right, guys, well, let's park it in there and say goodbye to it. You really know how to make me cry when you give me those ocean eyes. I'm scared. I've never fallen quite this high, falling into your ocean. Shout out to Sean.
Let's go.
Then there was one. So, it's all fun and games, guys. I'm actually a little sad that the car has to go to the back, but hey, it's gotta happen. This one's gonna go right back here. And a lot of people probably wonder, well, why don't you put that in the back? Well, this car means a lot more to me than the Grand National does. But the Grand National is a Grand National, and it's in a safe spot. Don't worry, guys. Nothing will happen to it. But I hope you guys liked the video. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button. Share this thing. Let's get a couple hundred views on this. Let's try to hit a thousand views on this video. Hopefully it does good. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Peace.